for a long, long time. Let me put it in perspective for you. How many books do you think the average American reads in the course of 1 year? Anybody want to hazard a guess? How many books do you think the average American reads? Yes, in the March shirt. About 23. Any other guesses? Yes, right there. 365. One book a day. Yes, in the March. About 10. The actual one, you're very close. 15 books a year. Yeah, that's average. Now I'm guessing that a lot of you are above the average. Well, here's the thing. We need you to be above the average because 40% of Americans read no books during the course of the year. None, not one. Okay, let me ask you a different question. How many books do you think we publish in the United States every year? Different titles, not copies. Different books by different people. Anyone every year, how many do you think? About two. It's, you know, me and Jim Brown, and that's it. pretty much done, right? Yeah. About 18, okay, what do you think? About 34, the numbers get bigger. The actual number, 328,000. Yeah. So, if the average American is reading 15 books a year and we're cranking out 328,000 books every year, how many of those books are going to get read? Not many. It's very difficult to get noticed if you're a writer because there's so many books every year.